OpenCost is the open source infrastructure and Kubernetes cost monitoring platform from the Cloud Native Computing Foundation. OpenCost collects Kubernetes usage and tracks the on-demand price of those public cloud resources, or aligns them with your on-premises pricing. OpenCost also connects to your cloud billing and provides reporting access to both datasets via an API and a user interface. OpenCost stores this data in Prometheus and can be used as a source of cost data to other tools and interfaces. OpenCost is the open source engine for Kubecost Cloud and Kubernetes cost monitoring. When Kubecost adds support for new cloud provider features and billing, they contribute it to OpenCost. Kubecost provides their own user interface to the reporting data collected by OpenCost and provides more accurate cost numbers for your cluster after reconciling the differences between your published bill with any negotiated discounts and the on-demand pricing. This reporting data can be used with Kubecost machine learning-powered cost predictions for budget forecasting. Kubecost has detailed views into the assets of your Kubernetes clusters and includes advanced network monitoring capabilities for attributing cost to your Kubernetes resources. Kubecost lets you configure and save reports and define your own collections for streamlined cost management views. Kubecost looks at the cost and performance of your Kubernetes cluster and makes recommendations for optimizing your use of Kubernetes and cloud resources. It also allows you to set budgets and alerts on your usage and lets you automate actions to help manage your cloud spend. Kubecost provides enterprise-grade commercial support and professional services and can be installed in your environments and is available as a SaaS offering. Kubecost builds on top of the OpenCost project and is actively engaged with the community and the code, embracing and building open source standards for Kubernetes and cloud cost monitoring.